Okay. The reason I say that women need to give a damn when polygynous about one another is because in most polygynous settings, the women do not have an issue with loving the man at all. So much to the point where we are in competition with one another and things like that. So that's why I wanted to focus my videos on nurturing our women. Like, she nurtures her, the other woman nurtures the other woman, that type of thing. Because, like I said, a lot of times the man is already getting his feeling more than really what he should be getting. Everybody in the relationship should be getting equal amounts. It shouldn't just be one person just sucking up stuff. Like, everybody should be giving to one another. No excuses. So, polygyny shouldn't be a selfish thing. I mean, it's a level up, but when it comes to giving love, everybody should equally be given that love.